Oh, it's a kick, kick for Monday.
Been 220 games, the most experienced player playing for the Fremantle Dockers. Griffin's ball to the wing. The pack forms. Thompson buried into the ground by a Schubert tackle. Loving that side of the ground at the moment. Here's Armstrong.
Played on!
Played on when he should not. Clobbered in a tackle from Duffield. Dockers through half back, crowd excited, but turn it over by four. Which was the target, but ended up being the front and centre. Bends into a run. And now Adelaide at Harkless. Bounced off the tackle bump. Call it what you want.
Needed the tackle rather than bump.
There is Van Barlow. Look at the Fremantle jumpers around. Morabito again. He looks comfortable in the heat of the kitchen at the moment. And eventually the ball comes out. Serving on his favourite left side. Ball short and Lane takes it. And he comes directly in front. That looks better. A little bit of left to right about it. And Fremantle get the first goal. Where the Fremantle are going to continue to carry out what they've already done, which has been good so far.
Well, they set a standard.
Yep.
Coastal want to deliver.
Absolutely. Barlow.
Numbers here.
Sandlins go short. Crowley. There's Pavlich. He'll bomb it from 52. Didn't quite get it, but it's good enough.
Touch.
A miscue. Haven't been asked. There is an opportunity soon. Diving is to get rid of the ball. That handball went straight. McPhee got on the end of it, but now he's on the end of a good one tackle.
It's great defence. They can't allow them to break the line.
And below the Dockers, here's Ballantyne. Here's a good shot at Ballantyne's job. And that is good, isn't it? Really, really good from Ballantyne. This is a first gamer that has been involved in every thrust this quarter forward. Here is Pavlich working the ball right to left with magnificent shape that a golfer would be handy by foot in the end. Big men shouldn't do that more than once in a row. Oh, the rundown tackle from behind. And Adelaide can again reload. Ballantyne's defensive skills have been creative. Hazelby, will it create the ultimate in a goal?
Has to go himself. There's no one there.
Pre-season competition for Trenko. Now some run and some open space. Hill needs a clean pickup. He's gone back. Now he looks downfield with a slight of those two. It's this man in main. Pavlich with a big kick fake there. Hill kicked it along to main. Got to work through traffic. Thought about taking them on. Shaking the tackle. Barlow. Now Jerry. Barlow man crush. By the name of Wayne Swartz, just keep it tight. He's got the interception here. He's done it. Ibbotson kept it alive. Tarrant, especially with the heat that's been applied in this game today. Duffield, McFarlane has pushed right up. This is the full back line here that we're seeing in those last three possessions. McFarlane chiseling ball to make it a 42-point lead. Maine's got his goal. Maine has got unequalled in the history of their club, I reckon. Here's Pavlich. Short for Ballantyne.
Hazelby
was it? Gave the handball off. Now they go forward. This is a Silvani kick. The young attack, an opportunity here for Vince. Bernie Vince puts it into the hot spot. Tippett's going to beat a couple.
Everything out of
they are. Who is going to break first? McPhee, Silvani. An inside ball to Ballantyne.
Right out the five. Right out.
The little pawpie.
Chipping ball to Barlow. First time he hasn't got it, but he's got it again. He sets up another goal opportunity. Crowley on the run gets it. Don't tell me Barlow again. I don't reckon he thought he was going to pay the distance there. In they go, Taylor. The all-time best on the champion data stat sheet. 34, Greg Williams. Edwin drops the mark. Handball to Hayden, just the one-handed need to control that one. Goes over the top. Morabito from 60. A thumping kick. Will it clear Sandlands? It does. Morabito in his first game with a low. There's Pavlich. Driving ball. Fremantle have got a two-on-one here. And the mark is taken by Valentine, who has great judgment. Handball over the top to Johnson. Won't mess that up. Kicks the goal. Fremantle. They hold their breath. Headland sees Valentine in space. He is corralled by Bob. Bob knows he hasn't got the evasive skills to go with him. And that was obvious. Beautiful kick.
Words that would melt in your heart.
There's Glenn Jakovich. There's the confronting task. Barlow as steady as a rock. This guy has been the man. Mikey, if you don't mind. Stevens. The run of Douglas. He's got an escort from Goodwin. He's got a left foot, remember. Sold the dummy handball. Went wide to Walker. Walker should go to Goodwin. Should have gone to him the first time. Shrugs the tackle. Little kick. It'll get there. Not paid. Goodwin Hill gives it off. Cook. Run down from behind. Fremantle pressure relentless. To Hill. Got an inside player as well if he wants him in Van Berlo. Hill says, no, my foot's the best in the team. Lynch had it presented on his breast, couldn't control it. Rutten, Armstrong with a tackle, busted. Van Berlo got it out. Here's Barlow, going to set up another goal to Hedlund. Barlow, no. Yes, no, yes, goal. Barlow's made it happen again. Here's Morabito with a lazy one to Hedlund. Hedlund marks 3 metres out.
Again, but we're pretty impressive in defeat.
Bit of relief after that. They have Melbourne at the MCG. Although they should improve with the youngsters they're playing as well. Here's Pavlich. Open takes the bounce on. Big Griffo can't catch him. He goes the low bullet to goal. Death says, I'll go. And he is...
Fremantle travelling, which is a bit unfair at times because most Melbourne sides that travel lose as well unless they're of the highest.
It's a big thing for Monday.
Surreal.
Here we go. Okay. Hey, look up, Harry. Look up, Harry. Look up. Look up. Look up.